city. The darkness is thick here, coalesced inside this effigy of Emperor Kallus. It is tethered to his very mind. I have snared that thread, caught it between my fingers and woven it into a tapestry. One that I can weave you into. Enter Kallus' consciousness. Use this opportunity to steal his darkest secrets from him. Oh, time. What you feel may seem like reality, but it is not the one you know. Your mind now stretches across a vast gulf. Anticipated. The imprint of Kallus' consciousness is fractured, straining, as if Kallus' mind is at war with itself. Provide insight to the future. I must focus to maintain your connection to this mindscape. From here, you must navigate these memories on your own. This is not what I anticipated. The imprint of Kallus' consciousness is fractured, strained, as if Kallus' mind is at war with itself.
My lies as Emperor. It is an ancient tradition of our peoples.
Kallus? No. Not Kallus. But an echo of him. This is a recollection of a time since past.
My barrel of conquest is so grand. Because I have lived a grand life. One day, my daughter. Just as majestic.
You are experiencing echoes of Kallus' personal torment. Glimpses into his past which may provide insight to the future. I must focus to maintain your connection to this mindscape. From here, you must navigate these memories on your own.
Available. So I may be. time, I would have gladly laid in death beside you, carrying those guns. We were quite different then. No one of honor will be interred here. The dead are raw material and nothing more. Shadows were cast here, history made. Let's go.
have returned to reality. I shared your experiences and am uncertain what to make of it all. But I believe there is yet more to find within. Should you be willing to delve into his nightmares again?